What's good, K Nation? Today we're making French toast. So ingredients, we need bread, then condensed milk, a bowl, and any kind of milk, and two eggs. Okay. You need to crack too.
Okay, crack it.
Let's start.
Crack it.
First, we have to open the egg. Okay. This.
And crack it.
Egg, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, hold one first. Hold one first.
Let's put one here.
Okay. Harder. There you go.
Yeah.
Scoop.
This kind of. This only. You wash your hands, and you're just gonna wash your hands.
Meatball.
One more egg to go with, then this one.
Cool, right? Oh, throw it away.
Let's
throw. Wipe, wipe.
Water. So,
you need the
now,
whisk.
Let's
beat the egg.
So let's mix.
Beat it.
Beat it.
Stronger.
Some milk.
Okay, add some milk.
Chemical head.
Yeah. Oh, mix. Mix it while you beat the egg.
So let's beat the milk and egg.
And then.
And that is.
So put the condensed milk?
Let's put the condensed milk. Then you start mixing again. Mix, mix, mix. Then let's add some butter.
You need some butter.
Need some butter. But we need to cut.
The butter is for cooking, man. you need to add some cinnamon.
Cinnamon.
Okay, okay.
So let's open it.
Splash, splash, splash.
How many?
Just splash it. Oops, that's enough.
That was silly. Like, we need to mix. We have to mix it again with the spoon. This time, or a fork. Ooh! Cinnamon powder. There's a little yellow left. But there's a lot of cinnamon in the corners or something. Look, see, that's how it looks like. Sorry, oh no, it stuck. So you have to mix it until it's a little yellow. It's not enough cinnamon, guys.
The bread.
And let's get the bread.
Dip the bread like this.
I want to dip it. I'm so excited, guys. Wait, you have to remove it and tab it.
Like turn it around.
Yeah. This is how it looks like. Wait, okay. Wait, okay. Ooh, it looks kind of cool. Then we need butter.
Put the butter in the pan.
Put the butter in the pan, of course.
Come on.
Then.
Open the flame.
Open the.
Low heat.
Hot flame. Open the hot flame. Then.
You put it on the pan.
You have to put.
That's alright, K Nation.
Guys, if this happened to you, it will be kind of fun. So.
Say, just leave it there. Special. It's a broken bread toast. Yeah.
Then we're making another.
Okay, flip it.
Then, oh my gosh, it's almost broke.
Okay, put it now.
Then I wish this doesn't break.
Okay, put it now.
Wow! So guys, that's the perfect bread.
Yeah. This is how you make what? What's this called?
French toast.
In Guangdonghua, what is it? Sai tosi.
Sai tosi.
Okay. So, peace out. See you next
peace
video.
Out. See you in the part 2.